The president of a United States teachers union traveled to war-torn Ukraine to talk about remote learning options for Ukrainian schoolchildren, despite advocating for over 2 years that remote learning for American schoolchildren is okay. President Randi Weingarten is getting roasted online. One commentator said, "You fought to keep schools closed for a year, and now you're concerned about remote learning in Ukraine?" Another commentator said, "In Ukraine, kids get stuck with extended remote learning because of an actual war. In America, kids get stuck with extended remote learning because of Randi Weingarten." And that is spot on. Because let's be honest, the paper doll Flat Stanley has more business being in Ukraine than Randi Weingarten does.